Let's take a look at this tradition up in Dawson, the sourtoe cocktail.
It all goes down, literally, right here at the downtown hotel.
This is the Yukon. This is a very strange place where very strange characters hang out.
Captain Terry Lee is a gold miner by day and a master of the sourtoe cocktail by night.
Well, they say, oh, what an ugly thing, and they're going, I'll never put that in my mouth, you know, but people do it.
All kinds of people, including yours truly.
I said I wasn't going to do it, but I guess when in Rome or the Klondike.
The main ingredient of the sourtoe cocktail, an actual human toe. So who exactly came up with this nasty idea?
There were two brothers by the name of Louis and Otto Lycan, and they used to run alcohol from the Yukon into Alaska. One of the brothers, Louis, stepped through an overflow on the river. He went back to the cabin where his brother was. By the time he got there, his foot was frozen and it was gangrenous. So his brother said that toe's gotta come off.
The brothers put the toe in a jar of alcohol and left it in the cabin where it was found by this guy, Dick Stevenson.
The first toe was served in a beer mug with champagne. And it got to the point where people were getting so plastered on a beer mug of champagne, they couldn't do the toe. So it was reduced down to a shot glass.
For just $5, any Dawson visitor can have a shot at local fame.
I might pass. I'll see how Rick does.
If we're gonna kiss a dead toe, we might as well have some liquor with it. We'll do it properly.
What happens if somebody swallows it?
$500 fine.
It's been swallowed 3 times.
I'll give you $1,000 if you need it.
After it's been through the digestive juices, there's no way you can get it back. So you have to replace the toe.
My grandpa's missing a couple toes.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
It's in my will. And that'll be the next sourdough. Since they've been swallowed, there have been other donations. And that's the way we get our toes, is through donations, usually through a will.
You can drink it fast. You can drink it slow. But your lips must touch the toe.
Nobody's died from the toe. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. I make more money doing the toe right now than gold mining. I'm not ashamed to say that.